Good evening. I need this a little taller for me. Welcome to our Senior String Extravaganza concert. For those of you that don't know, and I don't know because I didn't come to this district until 1997, but apparently before 1995, there would be this thing in Berkeley called All City, and it was huge. There would be first grade choirs and junior high middle school choirs, as well as bands and orchestras, and it would be in one gym at the high school. We've gotten so big that we have to have our own separate nights, and those are good problems to have. We have our seventh graders on stage. They are Anderson and Norup combined orchestras, as well as some very talented advanced high school orchestra students that are here, because we do want this to be a side-by-side concert. The students were they worked really hard today, going through sectionals, rehearsals. They were wilted on the ground until we got them pizza, a little bit of sugar, pop, and cookies. But we hope to have a really phenomenal performance for you this evening. I am Pamela Kilbride, and I have been here, like I said, since 1997. I teach the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade orchestras at Anderson, as well as the 5th grade orchestras in the entire district, Angel, Burton, Pattengill, Norup, and Rogers. Sorry, not in alphabetical order. And then Miss Frakes will be here as well. Natalie Frakes is a recent graduate from Wayne State University, and we're really lucky and fortunate to have her here conducting the Norup International Orchestras as well as Berkeley High Orchestras. If you notice, yes, go ahead. Miss Frakes. If you notice in the program, we're supposed to start with a piece called Diana the Huntress. And while that was what our intent was, when we got to rehearsal, we thought, oh, we need to save the best for last. So we're actually going to start with Native American Spirit that I will conduct. Then Miss Frakes will conduct Out of the Winter, and then Little Turtle Dove, and then I will end it with Diana the Huntress. So here is Native American Spirit with our seventh grade combined group. can't have tickets falling out. We have at our concerts, 50-50 raffles. And you know, they have that phrase, it takes a village. We have a fabulous village here in Berkley. We have such supportive parents and community and administration. The students have been fabulous. We really appreciate being able to work here and work with such amazing young talent that we have here. Just recently, someone had a conversation with me about music and the impact of music on the brain. And this is a person who's not a music teacher, and he said that the brain lights up more when you are playing an instrument than any other thing that you can do. And that's really cool. So we have, Miss Rotner just left. Miss Rotner, 139? Thank you. So we have 139, so thank you very much. And somebody on the end, do we have any birthdays coming up soon? And I promise it wasn't the one that fell out. 5-0-0-0-2-1-3. Do we have a winner? We have a winner. Sold. Just like the Price is Right. Come on down. And very generous because he just donated it back. Thank you. So we have our eighth grade combined from Norp International and Anderson Middle School. You will hear the difference in the program because obviously eighth grade, they've played one more year, so there's more advanced techniques. We're gonna start out with Sonata Vivante.
Thank you. Before we continue the program, I had some thanks to give out to some of the high schoolers who joined us this evening, and actually all day. They left their 6 hours early to help with sectionals and help with dinner with the Senior String Extravaganza. So can I please have my first violin symphony members stand up? Thank you. We have Haley Bennett, Jonathan Scher, Amelia Gross, Leah Pernick, Aaron Thoreau. Thank you. And then my second violins, please stand up. We've just got Alexa. Alexa Greer, awesome. Violas, please. We have a healthy viola garden growing right here, so that's awesome. Got Lauren Bennett, Ari, Indira, Katie Jones, Anna, Lauren, and Natalie Strand. Thank you for joining us. And then cellos. Can I have my bass as well? Mr. Henry Gross in bass. And I've got Ashley Strand, Adina Collins, Molly Logsden, and Sarah Rotner. Thank you for your hard work and dedication. I also wanted to thank, on behalf of NORUP International Orchestras and myself, I wanted to give a big thanks to Mrs. Kilbride. During a time of need, she took the 7th and 8th grade orchestras to a district festival, and they received straight ones, which is the highest score that you can receive at district festival. So I'd like to thank Mrs. Kilbride, if she could come out here. It's been a really, really tough few weeks, but we've pulled through, and I think this was an awesome concert tonight. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you.